David just went down there and corralled him. And he, and I ended.
Come on this way.
What?
Might be easier that way.
Oh, I think it's easier to go this way.
Just be very careful, okay?
I'm being very careful.
Hi there.
How are you?
We haven't met officially.
Mary Price?
Very nice to meet you. Joel, you're our director of operations.
Oh, Joel, the technology guru.
Yes, as they say, better ask Saul. Very nice to meet you.
I'm the page.
I heard.
Did you hear about my expertise?
Hey, look, it takes a village to run a concert.
Do you want that there, or you're going to step right on it?
No. Step.
That light is not going to be used.
This one?
This one is.
Okay.
Is
that
work?
Nice.
That's
very
yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This one is repeated.
I'm having to have to get the pencil.
No, just don't.
Just, I need to do that. I'm not going to write anything.
You're not going to be able to read it then.
I'm just going to use it to make sure I'm turning one page and not two. Yes. That the read?
Going to be repeated. Because they're there.
Oh, this means go back and repeat this. Okay.
And
okay.
It just goes to here.
Okay.
Instead of there.
Okay.
And then. This one. This one is not. This one is. Not the.
I'm just going to count on you to get to me again, because I'm going to try it. Okay.
Can you stand?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No problem.
Okay.
Then, not a problem. So where's the first time when it goes back? Here?
Mm-hmm.
And it goes back to there. Okay. I got it. But the pages together over here means like two pages.
I don't have no idea what you're talking about.
I do. Somebody very famous played in this building.
His wife is or something.
Oh, okay.
I have no idea.
Okay.
Good evening. It's so good to see all of you here. It's very exciting that you're going to have an opportunity to hear this spectacular instrument again in concert. You might have noticed in your program that, that when this organ was dedicated, was something quite special in 1960. Without any further ado, I want to ask Paul to begin our spectacular concert. Thank you so much again to Jim Stone, Madeline Harvey Ponsker, and to the entire staff of Washington Congregation of Israel, this wonderful congregation, for all their efforts to make these concerts possible. Paul Vander.
Yeah.
My dad would have liked that a lot.
Oh, boy. I'm glad.
cars right over there, or you can go straight back and go around the steps so that you never have to change levels. Meanwhile, please remember that we have another organ concert I'll be singing that's February 11th. This is the known sometimes as the Stone Family Organist because Jimmy's father donated this organ when this building was built, and it was dedicated in 1967. So there's a great legacy in the Stone family for this organ or organ.